This is the ayat of Surah Al-Baqarah, ayat number 156. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim, Alladhina idha asabathum musiba, qalu inna lillahi wa inna ilayhi raji'un. Yazid says, everything is belong to me. But Imam Hussain says, everything is belong to Allah. Everything is belong to Allah. 55 ayat number of Surah Al-Baqarah. وَلَنَبْلُوَنَّكُمْ بِشَيْءٍ مِّنَ الْخَوْفِ وَالْجُوعِ وَنَقْصٍ مِّنَ الْأَمْوَالِ وَالْأَنفُسِ وَالثَّمَرَاتِ وَبَشِّرِ الصَّابِرِينَ. And surely we will test you with something of fear and hunger and loss of wealth and lives. In the ground of Karbala, Imam Hussain never ate anything. There is no food to eat. Everyone, the family member of Hazrat Imam Hussain radiallahu ta'ala anhu, they sacrifice their life. So this was the test, imtihan from the court of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And Hazrat Imam Hussain passed the test of Allah. The family member of Hazrat Imam Hussain, the Ahlul Bayt of Rasulullah, including Sahaba in the ground of Karbala, they passed the test of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and they sacrificed their life to protect the deen of Allah. So then Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, Alladhina idha asabathum musiba, qalu inna lillahi wa inna ilayhi raji'un. Those when they are afflicted by some misfortune, they say, surely we belong to Allah and to Him is our return. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, ayat number 157 of Surah Baqarah, Ulaika alayhim salawatum min rabbihim wa rahmah, wa ulaika humul muhtadun. Those are the ones upon whom are blessing and mercy from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala.
Subhanallah.
Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, and it is those who are rightly guided. Those are on sirat-e-mustaqim. Are, when you hold the daman of Imam Hussain, and hold the daman of each and every sahabi of Rasulullah, hold the daman of each and every family member of Rasulullah, and you are loyal in the court of Rasulullah, then your thikana is Jannah.
Subhanallah.